are 17 right now. What age are you most looking forward to?
I would say 18, honestly. I feel like it's sort of like the threshold between like, okay, you're crossing into that adulthood and then like truly being an adult when you turn 21. So I feel like I'll be in like that, I don't know, like that little chamber of I'm kind of an adult, but not all the way, you know?
And then when you think about being 13, what is your favorite thing or favorite memory you'll keep with you about being 13?
About being 13, just remembering not having to worry about anything. literally, I didn't understand it when I was younger, but everyone was like, when you get older, you're gonna have to start worrying about, you know, more stuff. And especially with the industry that I'm in, it's definitely a stressful one. I would just say just going with my cousins to go on roller coasters during the summer. Remembering the summer, you know, pre-pandemic and everything, that's really what I enjoyed most about being 13.
Now you're in 13 the musical. See how it all wraps around? So 13 the musical, why should we be watching this on Netflix?
Well, I mean, just because it's for all age demographics. I actually just had somebody come up to me today and they were a full-blown adult and they were like, "Hey, I love 13." And I was like, "Wow, thank you so much." But I truly feel like it's something everyone can relate to and everyone can see themselves in each one of the actually 14 kids that we have in the film. Because we're all different personalities, we're all different races, and we all come from different backgrounds. So there's a lot of representation and there's a lot of unity in that representation. You know.
So, I mean, do we see an album in your future? Maybe sometime
Oh
soon?
my God, of course. Of course, we see an album in my future. I don't know how far or near that may be. But I've been working on like a musical project for the past year now. It's just like whenever I find the time. But once I really like truly hunker down on that, I'll definitely get that out. So to all my fans and supporters.